I am a Jew, I'm a Zionist, I'm an Israeli. By choice, I love the state of Israel. And I know that our future, our existence, our survival is based on our ability to truly be the democratic nation state of the Jewish people, to end our control over the Palestinian people, to make peace with them, and to find a way to create a real partnership between the Jewish and Arab citizens of Israel. That's what I'm going to talk to you about today in presenting how we can make peace with our neighbors, what we learn from the failures of the period of which we tried to do it in the past, and how we can do it and make it real.